Oh, the Audible Woods, Cesaro. Yeah, Cesaro was the other one. There we go. Now we know. Oh, that's not the fourth match for Raw. I just don't know what's this match. It's Fatal 4. It's the 4th Chamber match, qualified match. Who will be in the Raw Elimination Chamber in 2 weeks? For the WWE Universal title.
Here comes the devil.
Thank you.
And here we go. In a fatal three match, you literally have to be looking over your shoulder at all times. The second you let your guard down is the second you can be the victim of a blindside attack and pin.
One thing to keep an eye out for in the match like this is the formation of alliances. When that happens, you want to make sure you're on the wrong end of it. Otherwise, you're not going to let it hurt.
And looking around here tonight, guys, I've seen a lot of cheese heads, quite the interesting choice of headwear, I'd say.
Well, Tatanka the Rock here, tell us your thoughts. In a fatal four-way, there are lots of moving parts. What does he need to do to separate himself here?
I just hope he knows what he's got himself into here tonight. Fatal four-way matches are no walk in the park.
Oh, yeah, he's got a chance. Wow. He wants to do the outside.
He needs to make sure he doesn't get double or even triple teamed here. A crucial point in the match here, guys. He's got a target on his back now, and I wouldn't be surprised to see a three-on-one attack here. I know it's early, but if things stay the way they are, winning this match might just be a pipe dream for him.
I'll give credit where credit's due.
The WWE Universe certainly agreed that New Day Rock is a major reason for that. Former rivalry between Rock and Triple H. Oh, Big E, and Big E, 300 pounds. Oh, Rock, stop it. And never stop the Rock.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
There goes Big E.
Come on, Corey. We all know you love Stardust. Booty O's serial. I personally love Stardust. Eats through the booty O's. Sometimes, all the way to the two booths, when Big E steps through that curtain, the WWE Universe loses their mind. And that's not by accident. Big E may be a statement as we speak.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is not gonna be good. Big E with a big splash.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh no, not again. Another spot to the apron. People, I'm gonna have a first elimination. Kick out.
He's got to get up now.
Looks like Big E's got the momentum.
Attacking with the knee, which is never pretty. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that's a big time damage, Michael.
Down to two. Who's gonna be the fourth man inside that chamber? Will it be Rock or Triple H? Oh my, this is not gonna be good.
A phenomenal fatal four-way match so far, guys. You almost don't want it to end. One of these superstars is going to walk away with a win here. But at this point, guys, all four look a little worse for wear. He's pressing all the right buttons down. And just like that, this move was leading the charge.
Oh my god, The Rock is headed to the Elimination Chamber. Brock eliminates three men. And Rick Dutcher is gonna put Big E away with a kangaroo. And now Rock is sent to Elimination Chamber. He will join Kevin Owens and Cesaro. Then with the fence out of here now. Remember, it had to be six man. Rock advance. Kevin Owens advance. And Cesaro advance. Two more spots to be filled. We will find out later on tonight in the two Fatal 4-Way matches. We will continue the two Fatal 4-Way matches later on tonight. See you guys there. Peace. Bye.